UCLA has got to find a way to move the ball and get it inside.
And there's a pass intercepted. Word was Lazeric Jones, and he hammers it down with two hands. Lazeric Jones with a pick, and the jam, and he is fouled.
That's always a tough pass, cross court. You can't make that kind of pass without seeing where the defense is.
And it capers, soars in to foul him.
It doesn't look like he's trying to hit him back.
And Jones with an opportunity at three here to get the Bruins or put the Bruins to within four.
And Capers should have let him have it.